National Federation of the Blind. Live the life you want through science, technology, engineering, and math.
We pose the question, how can the number of blind students interested in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics be increased? After some thought and initial research, we hypothesized that a week-long summer program that allows blind students from around the country to get hands-on experience in STEM subjects and to meet blind scientists would increase the number of blind students interested in STEM. We gathered a host of blind students, dozens of blind mentors, and numerous STEM professionals from around the country to conduct our NFB Youth Slam. We filled our lab kits with accessible lab equipment and filled our minds with accessible instructional strategies. Then we all traveled to Towson University to be immersed in a week of STEM activities in a university environment. Throughout this brief film, along with the photos and videos of the various activities, students from our Youth Slam will describe their experience at NFB Youth Slam.
Before traveling to Baltimore, we built our schedules for the week from a list of 26 STEM classes and 16 recreation activities. We began each instructional day with our chosen tracks, which provided 20 hours of hands-on learning throughout the week. 8 tracks were offered, including computer science, where we learned computer programming by making games; cognitive neuroscience, which covered how the human brain performs various functions; Lego physics lab, which challenged us to create a Lego device; installation art, where we could explore and create multisensory art to convey STEM topics; aquatic ecosystems, where we studied aquatic organisms; microprocessor lab, that had us build accessible devices using the Arduino platform; an interactive introduction to the history, principles, and practice of genetics; and hydrostatics of hull design, where we designed and built actual full-size boats. Each afternoon, we attended a different enrichment session, which allowed us to learn about 4 STEM disciplines beyond the discipline of our track. Some of the enrichment sessions offered were the chemistry of cooking, where we learned about the chemistry principles involved in making pancakes and ice cream; shark dissection enhanced our surgical skills while we dissected dogfish sharks; Crime Stoppers and Chemistry challenged us to use chemistry to identify evidence in hypothetical crime cases; Hot Stuff taught us non-visual techniques for soldering; Shoots, Roots, and Fruits introduced us to the diversity of plant forms and how they relate to plant functions; and Introduction to Swift Playgrounds showed us how to write programs to fly drones. After spending 8 hours exercising our brains, we spent the evening participating in recreation activities designed to exercise our bodies and our creative muscles. During the jam session, we gathered with our instruments to rock out. Some of us worked together to solve problems, uncover clues, and crack codes in the escape room. Others participated in a friendly goalball tournament. A group of us, along with volunteers, spent some time in hair and makeup before heading out for the nature hike zombie walk. We also busted a move while learning the basics of salsa dancing. At the end of the week, we became the teachers when we presented what we'd learned throughout the week to our peers at the NFB Youth Slam Expo.
At the NFB Youth Slam Expo, Millie shows Brooke the Lego zipline device she created. Chris explains a 3D DNA model to Abdi. And Caitlin learns about the boat Kobe built.
In conclusion, given access to accessible and engaging hands-on STEM learning opportunities, blind students, just like their sighted peers, get excited about futures in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics.
This one time at Youth Slam in 2017, I dissected a shark.
I programmed my first bit of JavaScript code and made a musical keyboard that you can play with your computer keyboard.
I'm Cameron, and this one time at the NFB Youth Slam 2017, I used a drill to screw to a piece of wood.
This one time in Youth Slam in 2017, I flew a drone exactly a month later after my dad told me that I cannot fly drones because it was too dangerous.
My name's Thomas, and at Youth Slam 2017, I built a boat, won first place in a race, and had a mermaid headpiece.
This one time at NFB Youth Slam 2017, we were dissecting a shark. Inside the shark, we found multiple fish the shark had just eaten.
It's Molly, and this one time at Youth Slam, I learned how to use a ruler. This is Maura, and this one time at Youth Slam 2017, I learned how to use a handsaw, a power drill, a screwdriver, and wire cutters. So slam that!
Slam that!
For more information, visit blindscience.org.